I don't think you'll run into a modern reel anywhere that can't handle the biggest brown trout in the world.
Ooh. I said that, didn't I?